It was still going on about this morning.
What, saying it with me?
No, not in so many words.
Yeah, but nearly.
Nearly, but he didn't go that far.
Yeah, because he knows we wouldn't believe him, that's why. In so many words.
Well, do you think he took the money wanting you to think it were me?
Well, he might have done, because he's jealous of you. And don't look at me like that, because you'll feel the same and all.
Yeah, I might do, I.
Oh, I don't know. Of course, you see, he thought it were quits in. And then you turn up as own flesh and blood. And he don't like it, but it doesn't excuse him playing tricks like that.
Nobody said he does, V.
Well, anyway, I've got to go. I've got a restaurant to run, but if I were you, you've got your money back now, eh? It might be best for all of us if you just forget about it.
Best for him.
I agree. Forget about it.
Yeah, right. Well, I'll see you later then.
Right.
Well, you would agree, you. Because you're an expert on forgetting things.
Hey, you! Just a minute.
What?
What do you think? I'm being accused of pinching money when I've done no such thing.
And that's my fault.
In a way, yeah. Okay.
Do you want to know what really happened?
Yeah. Yeah, I took it. Me. I did it, yeah.
Why? Because I needed stuff for the restaurant, not to land you in it.
Well, then why did...
Didn't I tell her? Because I'm sick of you sneaking about trying to find stuff out about me. I mean, looking for something to use against me.
But you're admitting it.
What, that I took the money?
Yeah, I am.
So what are you going to do about it? Go running off, tell Jack and Vera. Because I would have a very serious think about that if I were you. I mean, are they going to believe you or are you just going to make things worse? Ciao.
Blanche?
What?
I'm going to close the cafe for a bit.
Close it?
I have to go out, and let's be honest, you're not capable of running it by yourself, are you?
And did you do this when Roy was here? Go in and out when you felt like it?
If Roy was here, I wouldn't have to, and I'm doing this on his behalf. And no, don't ask me what I mean by that, because I ain't going to tell you.
Oh, 4 custard slices, 3 Eccles cakes, please.
Sorry, Fizz. Cafe closed. We'll be open again in a bit. Right, listen, everyone. Can you drink up now, please? The cafe is closing. It's an emergency. Oh.
Hey, I've just been talking to him outside, Paul.
Oh, stop it.
What, he's admitted it? He's admitted that he took the money?
Well, he's actually said that.
Just stop there 5 minutes ago. And then he says, so you're going to tell Jack and Bear, are you? Well, you better think first, because they might not believe you. And then he's gone, just left.
Wait, he's just said all this?
Yeah, just out there 5 minutes ago. Oh, what, you don't believe me about that now as well?
Believe you? Of course I do.
He said he did it because he had to pay somewhere at the restaurant, but who cares why? Still let him believe it was me.
Excuse me, Molly, are these the only cakes you've got?
They are for now, yeah. Well, what are you going to do?
I don't know, because what if he's right? And I do tell Jack and Vera, and they don't believe me. Things will just get worse.
I'll have to take these, then. Why is the cafe closed?
What? I didn't even know it was.
Look, just don't do out for now. Leave it and we'll think about it, yeah?
All right, I'll see you later.
Right.
They won't like these, you know. They always ask for fresh, but what can I do?
You'll have your work cut out, you know. 2 little ones on your own.
I'd prefer it to having Ashley around.
Suppose you must. Otherwise you wouldn't have kicked them out.
I bet you're thinking, why can't I just forgive and forget?
I'm not thinking anything.
I think it myself. And I tell myself it's what I should do, but I just can't.
Can I have a cab to Ashton Road?
You certainly can, my love. And a charming and attentive driver to go with it.
I don't want conversation, Lloyd. I want to sit in the back by myself. You just drive.
Right. So anything I want to say, I'll just say till I get back.
I think you better.
Tell Carla we're sorry the shop bought, but the cafe's closed.
Hey, Rosa, you know, because you work in office all the time. What's going on with her and Mr. Connor? And why do they always look like they want to kill each other?
You don't have to answer that.
Yeah, but you do know that they don't like working together, that's right, isn't it?
I don't think they do, no.
Yeah, you see? That doesn't mean he's going to kill her.
Sometimes we all have to work with people we don't like.
Anyone particular in mind?
Says something about the cafe being closed.
Oh, you have them.
Anybody wants me? I'm going for a walk.
A walk?
Get some fresh air, clear my head. Don't worry, I'll be back.
You know, Rosie, he wants me to live like a nun, dress in black, or maybe wear one of those burqa things, but certainly never talk to another man till the day I die. I mean, it's ridiculous. Should I do that, Rosie? Really?
No.
And I know it's only because he cares so much, but really, you can care too much, can't you?
You like it winning, do you? Well, try it in me and see what you get, because I'm not ailing.
Will you stop it? Get away!
Come on, Christian! Hit me, Abigail!
Will you stop it, you mad woman?
Come here, you're not so hard now, are you? Yes!
Stop it!
Let me go!
Promise you're going to behave yourself?
No!
You're going to stop hitting me?
Might do.
Okay, I'm gonna let you go now, but just behave.
Hurt did that.
It's one sugar, yeah?
Don't want it. You take it away, please.
Oh, come on.
And I certainly don't want it from you. Excuse me a sec.
Fine. At least I shouldn't be grateful you're talking to me, at least.
Hey, hey. I thought you said you were going to leave her alone. Wait till she's good and ready.
Yeah, and when's that going to be? Well, I'm just fed up with her, looking down her nose at me as though I'm scum.
Yeah, well, you knew she was going to be like that. At least to start with.
But I've said sorry, Maria. I've said it before. I've said it again today. I mean, it doesn't make a difference.
Yeah, because it's not that easy.
So what? I might as well not be sorry.
Oh, David.
Yeah, well, that's what you're saying.
No, it's not. What I'm saying is... Oh, look, just ignore her. Oh.
Oh. Well, let's just hope the worst is over.
Worst?
Between David and Sarah. I mean, I know there were raised voices earlier on, but touch wood, they seem to have settled down.
Hayley is the nicest, kindest person I have ever met. And if I ever found out that she were my mum or dad, either, both, whatever, because it don't matter, I'd just be like, great, fantastic. What I wouldn't do is behave like a coward and a bully and go into her.
We just shouldn't have done her, no.
Oh, you do, do you?
But from my point of view, it wasn't a woman I was hitting. It was me dad.
Oh, well, that's all right then.
Look, I'd never met me dad right. Not even seen a picture of him. So all I got was this idea in me head.
Oh, yeah, and you won't like Hayley.
Not a lot, no.
I don't care. She is great. And you, nothing. And I just wanted you to know that.
She sent you, did she?
Sent me. Don't get it, do you? She was that upset. She's had to go away. Roy's taken her. She ain't got a clue I'm here. And if she had, she'd have stopped me from coming. Do you know why?
Do you know why?
Why?
Because even though you're the scum that hurt her, she would not have wanted to hurt you. And that is how good she is.
So where's Sydney with it going?
Well, the cafe's closed, so we can't go there.
Well, Rovers then. It'll have to be.
Which is where we would have gone anyway.
So Hayley's gone away somewhere with her husband?
Yeah, it sounds like it.
Hey, Rosie, where's Hayley gone?
Don't know, it's 2 weeks.
She never said out to us and we're meant to be a mate.
Madam's still in there?
Yeah, she is.
Right.
Did you enjoy your walk?
Yes, thanks.
So what happens now, Liam? Are you going to start lecturing me again?
Nope.
Look, I know you're only thinking of me, but...
Not anymore.
Oh, so it's going to be a big sulk now, is it?
No.
Have it your own way.